everyone, welcome back to my channel. If you are a returning subscriber, hello, welcome back. And if you are new, hi, my name is Huey. Nice to meet all of you. I do beauty videos, skincare videos, and my favorite brand of all time is Estee Lauder. So today we are going to be talking about the new Estee Lauder Re-Nutriv Ultimate Lift Regenerating Youth line with the exclusive Floralixir ingredient in these products right here. So if you want to hear more about my opinions and my kind of first impression on it and also a demo, then please keep on watching. Okay, so you guys, I am so excited for this line because you guys know that I use Re-Nutriv. Estee Lauder Re-Nutriv is my, you know, go-to skincare of all time if my skin is in distress. So I am really excited for this line because I actually use the face cream and the eye cream for a couple months already, which I love, but I also picked up a few more items too because I want to experience the whole line. And so I got the Floralixir Dew Regenerating Water that comes in this beautiful box right here, and then I also got the Regenerating Youth Serum right here. So this is what it looks like out of the packaging. This is the Regenerating Water, and then this is the Serum right here, you guys. These are powerhouses right here, you guys. Has a lot of amazing Re-Nutriv ingredients in it. So I'm gonna tell you a little bit about how these products were created. So these products right here, the Regenerating Youth line by Estee Lauder, was inspired by the power of dew, you know, on the flowers, and most specifically, the two flowers that they use are from the Himalayas, and it's called the Himalayas Gentian flower and the Brazil Everlasting flower. And these two flowers have the most extraordinary ability to thrive through extreme conditions, like extreme weather conditions. So, you know, they can survive like through like the cold, through like the dry, through like, you know, the winter and everything like that. And you guys know that our skin is exposed to those, you know, extreme environmental changes all the time. I live in the Midwest, you guys. We just had a snowstorm, and then last week it was like sunny. So the weather has been changing a lot. My skin has been stressing out. I got the stomach virus last week and my skin is still healing from it. So overall, you guys, the Estee Lauder Re-Nutriv Ultimate Lift Regenerating Youth line constantly regenerate the skin, so it will always continuously give the skin a more lifted, firmer, youthful, and radiant look, and it also resists against future aging. So I'm like, yeah, I want that. And it also fortifies the skin, so it makes the skin super strong against all the aggressors out there that's going to attack your beautiful skin. Okay, so that's a little bit about the skincare. Now I'm going to show you a demonstration on it, how it applies and everything, so keep on watching. Okay, so let's get started on the skincare. Now before the video, I actually prepped my skin with the Ultimate Lift Age Correcting Mask right here. This is a mask where you put on clean skin, leave it on for 5 to 10 minutes, and then after that you either wash it off or you tissue it off. But me personally, I like to wash it off, and it really does lift and firm the skin. Every time I use it, I feel like it's like a mini facelift, and it's absolutely amazing. So now I'm going to use the Estee Lauder Re-Nutriv Softening Lotion right here. This is a really great toner. I'm so used to calling, you know, these, you know, items toner. So I'm gonna use this to just soften up my skin. It also has gold in it, so it's gonna help really calm the redness down in my skin, because my skin right now is like super stressed because I was healing from a stomach virus that was going around, you know, last week. And so my skin is still healing itself. So I've been using this for the past couple of days now to really calm the skin down, and it really helped. And also, I lived in the Midwest too, and then we have been having like all these like huge snowstorms. So yeah, I am really in need of this line, the new Re-Nutriv line. So definitely a good time to have that. Then I'm going to also apply it to the neck area as well. You guys do not want to miss the neck area because the neck is also as delicate as the eye area. If you see signs of aging, it starts on your neck area and the eye area first. So keep that in mind. Okay, so this is one of the new items that I got. This is the Ultimate Lift Floralixir Dew Regenerating Water, and you treat this as like an essence. So you use it after you use a toner. So it looks like that. That's what the top looks like. All you have to do is take a couple drops. Oh my goodness. There is a seal. So make sure you open it first. And then just take a couple drops. Oh. You know, the liquid is very thick. Here, I'll show you. So as you can see, it is a pretty fairly thick liquid. So I know it's gonna be very potent. It feels really nice. I feel like my skin is really hydrated. It's not sticky at all. It makes my skin really, really bouncy. And it absorbs like almost immediately. Oh my goodness. I can tell my redness around my nose is a little bit gone right now. And my skin just has like this glow from within. Right here. I absolutely really really love it so far, you guys. Okay. So yep, just pat it in like that. Give your face a mini massage. Next, I'm gonna treat my eyes to some luxury today. So I'll be using the Ultimate Contouring Eye Lift right here. This is a really, really great item. It has like a ceramic tip. And all you have to do is take a little bit of the product and then you just slide it upwards. Keep it there. Do the exact same thing on this side. Slide it upwards. And then you just massage it in. Massage it up to the temples right here. And it feels really, really nice, you guys. Feels so luxurious. I absolutely love it. And then also the top right here, just lift. Give that eyebrow that lift. Same thing over here. And then after that, you just take the excess product and then you just use your ring finger, because it is the weakest finger out of all the fingers, and then just dab it in. Your eye area is very, very delicate, so you have to be careful with, you know, applying. So, yep, I just dab that in, and as you can see, my eyes look really lifted and looks really rested already. So now I'll be going in with the Regenerating Youth Eye Cream right here. This is a sample eye cream. I've gotten so many samples of this eye cream that pretty much I have like two full-size bottles already. So that saved me like $150 right there. So, the cream is very thin. You guys, it is a very thin, silky cream. That's how I can, you know, describe it. A little bit goes a long way, so I'm just gonna dab it into the eyes right here. And then also to the temples. And then after that, just put it on the eyelid and then just very gently smooth it out. And you can take your time because, you know, you are treating yourself right here. You are, you know, treating yourself to luxury skincare. So, yep, so take your time. This is, you know, nighttime, your time to relax, your time to unwind and just rejuvenate and regenerate your skin. So, there we go. Okay. Okay, so after the eyes, I'll be going in with a serum. Now, this is one of the new items that I got today as well. This is the Ultimate Lift Regenerating Youth Serum right here. And I don't know if you could tell, but I'm gonna put it close up right here. As you can tell, there's like little like bubbles in there that when you actually push the pump, it pops and it mixes it all together, which is really, really, really cool. It's a really beautiful luxury serum. It is a very beautiful packaging, you guys. It makes me feel very, very luxurious when I hold it. So let's go in with the serum. Now this is what the pump looks like right here. I'm just going to apply one pump. And as you can see, the product mixed together and burst into this serum right here. and it's very thick, as you can tell. It's, you know, it is sliding down my finger, but it has a really nice consistency to it. And then all I'm gonna do is rub all that goodness in. It has a very light floral scent too, you guys. It is very luxurious. It feels really, really nice. Make sure you apply the skincare upwards, okay? Because you want everything to be lifted. You don't want anything to go down. So you want it to be lifted, so lift up. And it actually sinks in like very, very fast, you guys. I have oily skin and it is so comfortable on the skin. You know, I love all Re-Nutriv products because Re-Nutriv products, like, I live by Re-Nutriv products. Like, if you were to take away any skincare that I have and have me only use one skincare brand, it's gonna be Estee Lauder Re-Nutriv. So, it feels really nice, you guys. Not sticky at all. Has a very nice, beautiful scent to it. Very, very light. And, oh my goodness. I can actually feel it tightening my skin right now. Yeah, there's like a warmth sensation that I'm feeling right now, and it's like tightening my skin. So, this is so awesome. Wow. Yeah. I can definitely feel it tightening my skin right now. You guys have to feel it. You know, you guys really have to feel it. Go to your Estee Lauder counter, have them do a consultation with you on this regenerating youth skincare brand that they just recently launched, and oh my goodness, you guys are going to love it. You guys are going to want to buy all of it. Then to seal all the goodness in, I'll be using the Regenerating Youth Cream. There is a cream formula and a gel formula. Now the cream formula, which is this one, is for normal to combination skin to dry skin, and the gel formula is for oily skin to normal combination skin. So they both do the same exact thing. It's just, you know, what skin type you have. Now for me at nighttime, I like to use a really thick cream, so I'm going to be using the cream for the nighttime. And then probably during the summer, I will probably switch over to the gel for, you know, the morning time. But I'm going to take a little bit of the cream right now. Yep, so here is the cream, you guys, right here. It is a white in color. It is a very thick, silky cream, but also very lightweight and absolutely amazing cream. So now I'm gonna just dot, you know, a little bit on my forehead, on my cheeks, on my nose, and also on the chin too, right here. And then you just apply. So for this cream right here, it has the same, you know, light floral scent, and it just sinks in right away. For a thick cream right here, you guys, it actually really does sink in really, really fast. No greasy, like, you know, residue or overlay. I feel like all the product actually absorb and penetrate deeply into the skin, like nothing, like, you know, just sit on top of the skin. This is some really, really great skincare right here. I'm absolutely loving the first impression already. Actually, this is not really a first impression because I use the eye cream and the face cream for a couple months already. The new thing that I am using today for the well, actually the second time, is the regenerating water and the serum, because I used these products at the counter already before I bought it, and so I absolutely fell in love with it, and so I have decided to really splurge and treat myself, and I am really loving it so far. I could definitely see that the redness on my skin right now has been reduced dramatically. My skin, like, the radiance of it and the bounce of it, you guys, is absolutely amazing. And I'm just gonna put a little bit in the neck area right here. You wanna go upwards. But yeah, I feel the effect, you guys, like, I could feel it really tightening my skin right now, which is absolutely awesome, because not a lot of skincare give me that, like, you know, tightening effect, like, the moment I put it on. But this Regenerating Youth line right here, I could definitely feel a whole lot of tightness by just using it once, well, using the whole system already, because I, you know, just use, like, the face cream and then the eye cream for a couple months, but now I'm using like the whole system and I am really feeling it tightening and just giving life back into my skin. I absolutely love it. Okay, so you guys, this is my first, well, kind of semi-first impression of the Estee Lauder Re-Nutriv Ultimate Lift Regenerating Youth Line. I absolutely really, really love it. I highly recommend it. I know that I'm going to love this line because my first impression is already, you know, amazed. I am so amazed by this skincare line. A lot of technology has been going into it and the story behind it is just magnificent. I absolutely love it. So yeah, so this concludes my video on my opinion on this skincare line. I hope that you guys go out and definitely give this a try at the counter. Go to your Estee Lauder counter, ask about the product. They are very knowledgeable. They will tell you every single thing about what this line has to offer. They'll give you, you know, a consultation, a mini spa, and I can assure you, after that, you will want to buy the whole line. So until next time, take care. Bye!